That's up high. Get the engineer in there and check it out. I like how now the building analysis got all this engineering background. John, on the other hand. Good day.
Story of my life around here. No matter what I do, I miss it.
I'm sorry, Dave. Where are you? Never mind.
Jenna needed somebody to open the door for the volunteer.
Don't say, because you're being...
Yep.
Not okay.
Okay.
Well, that was just a fax.
Okay. Yep. Thank God for volunteers. Yay. Still standing.
Did you?
Oh, I went to open the door.
Oh, jeez.
See, once I got all the rigging right, it didn't take long.
No,
it took more time to set up. I figured that's because they got a good shot at it.
It's always the case. It's always the case. You do it right. Dave, were you here when they picked up the on-rust and put it in?
No, that was before our time.
Oh my God, that was a...
Oh, yeah.
The crane over there, about where the tree line is. And then they just had a big extension crane. It just dropped it, basically dropped it almost in the middle of the river. It was pretty close. I mean, it was closer to the middle than it was the shore.
Yeah.
It went like a charm. It felt like nothing.
Yeah, they did a great job. Yeah, I remember it.
Boats got round bottoms, didn't
they? Add that up on cranes. That was pretty interesting. There were probably what? What would you say? 200-300 people here watching it?
Oh my God, yes, at least. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That volunteer right there, Lorraine. She says, "Oh, my husband has a crane just like that."
Really?
Kidding. Now she tells.
That's all right.